I believe that powerful people try their very best to inflict their worldview and their goals and desires on the general populace. I think an easy way to think of it is that if you had a company, let's say you had a small company with 4 to 5 employees, you wouldn't hire any employee that didn't agree with you or didn't listen to you or didn't think like you. If you said, I want you to do this, and they said no, then you fire them, right? So if you can extrapolate that out and make it much larger and understand that these people have companies with millions of people or they own countries, they want people to comply. And the reason people have to comply with them is because these people own all the important resources, they own all the important land, they print the money, they own the media, they own the information, and they want to make sure that everybody agrees with them and complies with them. So they have tried very hard to damage the human psyche to the point where we are now completely empty and open for all forms of slave programming. They tried to convince us to ignore our own eyes and our own ears. Because once they do that, once they can convince you to do something as crazy as ignore your own eyes, then they can simply slot in any USB stick of slave programming at random, whatever they want you to currently believe.